Back to Darkness Rises, tips and tricks. Today I'm gonna talk about accessories, especially how to get the new ones, the plus plus accessories, the plus accessories, and also which one are best for PvP. So we'll talk everything about the accessories. So let's go to Grimoire and in here to accessory tab, and we'll start from the bottom, from the normal ones. And in here, guys, we have different types. Let's see. For example, this one, if you have three pieces for rank S, you get stage experience increased. Okay, 12%. So if you want to farm adventure for experience, like with instant tickets or on auto mode, I suggest to get three pieces from this one. And there is also another one. The Orcish also gives the same amount, I think, 12. Yeah, both they give 12% the experience gained from stage. So this is a good way to level up your toon. Okay, another very good, because many, they need gold, especially at the beginning. Guys, try to get the Wolfang ones, two of them, because you need only two to activate the 20% buff. And let's go to my inventory. I already have those. I'm gonna show you how you can get even more gold from doing adventures instant, with instant or auto. So let's see. Here I have one. If I equip one more, I go to accessories. So if I equip this one also, I will get this buff, 20%. That means when I do instant tickets on adventure or I go on auto, I get 20% more gold. Very useful, guys. Okay, and guys, if you want even more, what I'll suggest, get the rank A also for wolf accessories. You need two of them and you get extra 10%. For example, let's put one more. I think I have one rank A here. Okay, this one, no, not this. I think this, yeah. So see, you can put like this, two rank A, you get 10%, and here you can, if you get the, for example, the necklace. I don't have it right now, but if I'll get, I can equip the necklace instead of this one. So I'll get the 20% buff from the rank S. So you get 20% from the two rank S Wolfangs accessories, and another 10% from two rank A Wolfang accessories. So that means 30% increase in gold, guys. Very useful to farm adventure. Okay, guys, now let's continue. Let's go to Grimoire and see the other accessories, the stronger ones. Here you start getting the rare ones, the S plus. The Jade one is quite easy to get. So this one, guys, you can buy. I'm gonna show you, go to camp. And from here you can get also the other one, the Radiant set. So here, see, you can buy rank A, this one for example, rank A Jade Earrings Fragments Chest 5. So you need in total 100, and you can combine, you can keep on buying this. You need to buy 20 of this to get the full 100 pieces, so you can make the rank A Jade Earrings. So you can buy for 150,000 apples. But a better choice, guys, is to buy the rank A accessories, this one that I already bought, rank A accessories, fragment random chest, because this one can give you even the other ones, the radiant ones, which are better. So I'm gonna show you, because I have already a few in my inventory. So we're gonna open a few and you'll see what I'm talking about. let's go. So I keep on buying every day, and you can buy from all, not all your tunes, but let's see this one, guys. So let's open 10 just to see what it gives. See, so it gives from Radiant and also from Jade. So it's random, different parts of the sets. Once you get, like here, I'm gonna show you fragment. See, if you get 100, you can combine. Another way to get the Radiant, guys, from the Rank A gear fragment choice chest. Okay, so here you can select, the ring, all the parts you need. So you can get also from here the Radiant set. Okay. Let's continue. Go to Grimoire, and I said this, no, sorry. So the Radiant one, and we talk also about the Jade ones, how to get from the camp shop. You can also combine rank B, and you have a chance to get one of these two. You cannot get this one, the crystal set, or the S++ from combining so far, guys. So don't think you'll get from combining, not yet. The next tier, guys, is the crystal talisman. This is very good for co-op mode, because you can see if you have two pieces, you get co-op attack increase 10%. That's very good. Damage decrease, and you have four sets, the party member resurrection time is decreased, so it's very useful in when you are in a team in co-op mode. Okay, so this set, guys, you cannot you can craft it. Okay, and I'm gonna show you where you can get the materials. So let's go to blacksmith, craft, and accessories. So you can craft, guys, from here each part, but what I'll suggest, you should craft this random chest, okay, because you need less of this material, the Damian Destroyer chain blades. And the source, guys, is from doing Immortal Battlefield. So what I'll suggest, if you go to co-op, to Immortal Battlefield, do every difficulty, because you get from each difficulty this Damian Destroying Chain Blades that you need to craft. So if you do every difficulty once, you get 3 multiplied by 4, 12 per day. That means in 10 days or less, you get already, you can craft one of the that random chest that gives you random rank A accessories, crystal accessories. So you can do that, guys. Farm also, you get this Immortal Battlefield chest. I'm gonna open, I have a few, and you can get also from those the materials for crafting. Not this, this one. So let's open them. See, I got 6. So if you, for example, if you can farm the first difficulty, the normal one, you can get a lot of these chests, so you can craft. Okay. Okay, guys, that's how you get the Radiant, the sorry, how you can get the crystal ones. So it's better to craft this one, and hopefully you're lucky and you get different pieces. Okay, that's how I got my 3. I have 3 from this set. The next tier, guys, the strongest right now accessories are these ones. These are very good for PvP, the Ancient Rite accessories. These ones, guys, you can get only if you do Brawl. So let's go to PvP in Brawl. And here, guys, if you do on all your tunes, let's say if you participate in Brawl, you can go up in ranking. You check your ranking here, and here you can see all the rewards. You can get also the free ones, the temporary ones, the temporary accessories, and once you're in top 15%, you start getting fragments from the normal ones that you can craft, the S++. Once you get to 5%, you get two of these fragments. So guys, let's say if you do this on all your 5 tunes, that means 5 multiplied by 2 fragments, that means in a week, because you get this at the end of the week, you can get 10 fragments for these accessories to craft them. So it will take you, if you don't have any fragments, definitely it will take you 10 weeks to do one piece of these accessories. But before, guys, and the higher you go, the more fragments you get. But before, guys, I don't know if you opened, but I'm gonna show you. So they gave to us this fragments for each piece of the new accessories, up to 50. I got only 30. I didn't know they will give so many, but other people, they got already 50 for each. So that means they need to do half of the work, because they need only 50 for each to complete the set. So that means in 5 weeks they can get, they already have 50, they get 50 more. That means they complete one part of the new accessories, and then another 5 weeks for the next one, and so on. And I'm sure, guys, they will give more from future events, so stay tuned for that. I will let you know also. So that's how, guys, you can get the new accessories, the plus from doing Brawl, ranking in Brawl with all your tunes is better, because you get more. I'm gonna show you, I'm gonna open the ones that I already have. Here I got 21. I didn't do that much. Some people, they already got like 50. So you can choose which ones you want to. See? I think I'm gonna choose for this one. Choose all, 21. And I got 21 pieces. Let's see how many more I need. So I got 52, I need 48 more to complete the first part of the Ancient Rite accessories, and then I'll continue with the next one, and so on. So it'll take some time, but so far this is the only way. You cannot, or you can buy if you want, but it's not available right now in the shop, the cash shop. You cannot combine to get them, only from doing Brawl so far, and maybe from events, from future events. So that's how you get the plus accessories, this one, which are the strongest. They give a lot of stats, very good for PvP, the best ones for PvP right now. So guys, hope this video was useful. Remember to like, subscribe, comment on what you want to see next. Till next time, guys, bye. Oops.